Well, that's the most positive day of the year. I mean, you're basically, you're in a situation, it's like winning a championship, I guess. Everyone's on the same team, everyone's winning, and for a timeout for, you know, 3 hours, 2 or 3 or 4 hours of a day or a year, you get into a room and, you know, there's no problems. What you have is a very positive atmosphere of people who have worked so hard to bring the company to the next level. It's their night, it's all of our nights because, you know, really you're rewarding somebody. For 3 or 4 hours, we're in a cocoon of a hugely positive feeling, emotional, and it's uplifting and inspiring as well.